our way to a crop circle. We're somewhere in England, about 3 hours west of London.
We're in Wiltshire.
And the one crop circle that came up on the day of the alignment, well, somebody trespassed and the farmer mowed it down. So, we found another one. Actually, Rory found it. Rory told us about it.
It came up the day after, on the 29th.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought this was one that came up on the 23rd.
Oh, I'm not sure. We'll have to double check on that.
Okay. But anyway, we're going to see it from soon. And you're going to see it too. Just in case you want to see how we get in there, this is part of the way. We've gone through meadows, hills, charming little towns. We found it. We are coming up on it. There's Shannon with her selfie stick. There's Flo with her dowsing rods. Let me show you.
Anyway, it was a happy, nice farmer. That
was good.
He's never had one before.
He was so excited as we are. Go. Oh, is that the six-pointed star? Oh. Here I am in the middle of the crop circle that looks like the new moon, very powerful new moon. And it's exhilarating. There's beautiful energy here and so much peace. And it's just so brilliant and beautiful.
We'll send you pictures.
Excellent. Yeah.